In the time of GMOs, greedy corporations, factory farms, and unexplainable diseases, a world in turmoil cried out for a hero to stop the demise of food as we know it. He is Ronald Osborne, the horrifying clown. Forged in the heat of the grill and bathed in the grease of the fryer, his message will change the world, along with his Monsanto-mutated fiends, Grim Alice, the Cat Burglar, and Slayer Mac Cheese. Ronald is here to warn you of the evils of the drive-thru dinner. I bring to you... Mac Sabbath!
Thank you. Tonight's performance in chicken vision.
Thank you.
was it? Whoa. Yeah, I like your timing, man. Wait, let's get a little bit. Did you see the Motley Crue Tons movie, The Dirt? The Dirt. Don't panic, it's only amps. We're still a family band, man. You do a thing like this, you're going to have yourself a little bit of ant acid, you know what I mean? There were we all, Max 7! It's a 10-year anniversary somehow!
Thank you! Yeah.
We hail from Birmingham, Burger, England! It's going to be dodgy over there when you create a craze like Drive Through Metal, then you've got to play with bands like Cinnabon Jovi all of a sudden, you know what I mean? It's true, man, we've got to play with Grawbeats. It's quite derivative to what we've created. We didn't start this to, like, open for Dunkin' Donuts, you know what I mean? But thank you for being here tonight! Not going down the street to see Great White Castle or whoever it is. Because after all, it is French Friday! Yeah. Lucky us! Look at that, it landed, man. Anyway, it's so wonderful to be in your country and not have to go play with those nonsensical English acts, you know what I mean? Led Zeppelin and out, you know what I mean? But to come here to your country, you get to play with real rock and roll bands, American rock and roll bands, like the Gihon Street Corner Thieves. Where is that street anyway? Well, point me to the street. It's that way. Everyone knows where it is. And Spaceman Bob! Are you kidding me? Did you see that? It may not be rock and roll, but I like it, man! I don't think they have a name for what that is yet. It's like Space Jam.
That's a movie.
That would be another snack rock thing, wouldn't it? Space Jam. Never mind. Anyway, what should we do? Why don't we do like some music for you?
Are you hungry, Ronald?
Yeah, before that, let's have a quick bite. Is that all right? Oh, that is not sweet beef! Thank you. appreciate you, Amen. We know you have choices in drive-through matter. You know? More than ever now, you can go see my morning Jack in the Box, or like EFI Hop, or like a. You know what I mean? No, at the drive-through. No, it's getting bloody ridiculous, man. There's no accounting for taste. I saw a guy with a pickleback shirt on back then. As a matter of fact, there's a pickleback shower curtain in the backstage.
Oh, there is actually.
But you know, there's always like a Burger King diamond guy who's, where is he? Alright, normally that would upset me, but you know what? Have it your way. Yeah, man, we're gonna get into it. Yeah, we're gonna like, this is the only drive-through metal you will hear tonight. We're not gonna play Weezer Snitzel songs, you know? No, we're not gonna stand up here and play songs from like Spinal Tapplebees, you know? No. But what, we don't even know that. Grimalis, stop that! Grimalis thinks the song Big Bottle was written about him.
What's that, mate?
No! You're just crazy about Grimalis, are you? Is it, alright, is it because of the shake? Is it because of the Grimalis shake? Alright, go ahead, show him the shake.
Thank you.
Look at him. Look at that. Ladies and gentlemen, the employee of the month. Look at him. He's wonderful. And look at that. He does so many jobs. He's amazing. You know, when you do 97 jobs, you can't get everyone right now, can you? It's just the way it is. It's a reality, right? So, like, occasionally there's, like, one thing, like, maybe the sort of beer that you want. What type of beer? Was it Colorado Kool-Aid? It's a can of coals brewed from a mountain stream. It'll set your head on fire and make your kidney stream.
What?
Anyway, what sort of beer did you feed me tonight?
Heineken.
Heineken?
To my room every night, and just as sprinkle stardust and to whisper, go to sleep, everything is all right. I close my eyes, then I drift away, and through the magic night, I saw.
Together for a little bit of smorgasbord for you. I hope you enjoy it. It's the drive-through medley, yeah!
Thank you.
That was weird. Those blokes aren't so bad after all, you know? Yeah, man. What? Bruce Dick's Sporting Goods, you know what I mean? It's not even food. We'll have you all! There's a little something called frying pan. Good night, thank you so much.
Thank you.
give Nora a room.
Come on, Marcel! Come on, Marcel! Come on! restaurant where they buy food to eat. It is a good place to listen to the music. People come here to get down to the music. McDonald's will make you fat. They serve Big Macs. They serve quarter pounders. Yeah.